Let's get this going. Oh, come on. Oh, how you're like over there chilling. Fun over there. I don't want to deal with them.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Hey, darling, can you do something about them? Or is this gonna suck?
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Of course you are.
BD!
Let's try this again.
Buddy, in assist.
Thank you.
This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. I'll meet you at your ship.
Okay. Those are no more surprises like that one.
Found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seam. Try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
This is awkward. Nobody wants to talk. Malgano is next, I guess. Let's check out this lightsaber. Can't remember if I can get him. Nah. I noticed that's probably on the other.
Where are we headed?
Obagano is the only place to go.
Gano it is.
I don't feel like going,
Marin, your tattoos, do they mean something?
Yes. They are given by our mothers and symbolize our bond with the Coven. Do the Jedi have such a ritual?
Yes. Building our lightsabers brings us closer to ourselves, the Force, and each other.
Strange that an order of peacekeepers bond around creating weapons.
I've often thought the same thing.
That is a very good point. Alright, let's see the little fur balls up here. Where you at? There you are.
Alright, we're here. Get in your chair.
Still baffles me. That is a thing.
Work for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. All right.
It's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, Won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Me too. Sweet. Look, I just won't. Dragon puppy. That's all I want. Just the dragon puppy. Let me have my dragon puppy. I can't. Still up there. I guess everybody walked out. What you doing up there? Yeah, I see you. He's way over there.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zepho built them back here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice or yours?
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we can. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said.
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis. We should not linger here for long.
Hey, oh, wait up. I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice, you remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that, because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
Funny to have this thing end where it started.
Oh, yeah. I remember our first visit here. I've said it before. I really didn't think you were...
A Jedi?
Jedi or not, I just didn't think you were the guy.
And now?
Now? Jedi or not, you are. Look, I still don't quite get the whole Force stuff, but what I do know is that you are one tough kid.
Thanks. So are you.
Yeah, it's true. I do look young for my age.
You and Marin getting along?
Oh, yeah. I mean, she still freaks me out, you know, the whole raising the dead thing. But as long as she doesn't kill me...
She won't. You'll be all right.
Oh, yeah, you said that before, and that...
And you're still alive.
For now.
Nothing will happen to you. We're all in this together, Grease.
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Are you ready for what comes next?
Yes. And so are you. I've seen it. You've learned a lot from all this, Cal.
And from you.
That's kind of you to say, Cal, but I won't be in the vault with you.
Yeah, you will. Just in a different way.
I'm glad we found you, Cal. Good luck in there. And remember, think before you react. I suspect Cordova left behind a test not just anyone could solve. May the Force be with you.
Remember when he first brought me here?
It's hard to believe how far you've come in such a short time, Cal.
Yeah. Hey, maybe when we train the younglings, we'll do it my way. I have a few ideas that don't include life or death situations.
You'll never train someone your way. Both people have to be willing to learn.
Thanks. For everything.
Anytime.
Okay, so... on to the temple. Wait a second. I'm not going this way. I can get it out of the way. I think.
BD. I'm sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
I'm gonna meditate right here.
Here we go, BD.
Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us.
That ain't weird.
The great greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Is this the future?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Shoot, so the future is they get captured and he gets turned into an Inquisitor. That's what I'm getting off of it.
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Hey,
don't go. We need to stick together.
No, I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master, don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, come on.
We found the Jedi.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through.
Nope.
She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me.
Oh.
Neil.
Am I getting baptized with a red lightsaber?
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
I became a Jedi by being knighted with a Sith lightsaber. Nerr. Percent explore. What did I miss? I don't know. Oh, because there's a chest somewhere that I don't know about. Dathomir, there's a chest there. Zepho, there's like 10 chests there. Kashyyyk, 3 chests. Elum, 1 chest. 1 secret.
Kid's not too bad with that light sword.
Light saber.
Whatever. Thing scares the heck out of me. You miss it?
No.
You answer quick.
A blaster does just what I need it to.
I can't argue with that, but I mean, this lightsaber thing, that's something else.
It's not the weapon. It's the person who wields it.
Sure. If I held that thing, I might lose an arm.
That's okay. You've got enough to spare.
I got a feeling I'm going to hate doing this.
We're here.
Kind of wish I would have got everything first.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't going to cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, what is this going to require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Okay.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me, just... get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
that's very subtle, but awesome. Okay, makes sense now.
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me?
Huh? What's that, sir?
You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
All good, sir. We turned down our mics in here. The water can be, distracting, sir.
Guess that answers that. As you were.
Sir.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Seer.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Jedi observed. You will prevent that. Be sorry. I am terminating your life.
Created the Inquisitors. Tortured Seer. And turned Trilla to the dark side.
That's
tear it down, BD-1.
Really need a stim, bud.
Of you. We can do it, buddy. This needs power. Going, BD. Check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Ready for a swim, BD?
Hang on. That section looks pretty weak.
Thank you. You got this, BD. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Got them!
your suffering. This one's mine. Can't keep this up forever. We'll wipe out all traitors. Not bad. Jedi injured. Don't let him out of your sight.
Large damage initiated.
BD, door.
Your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Oh, dang, she had some moves.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, right here. Yep.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Thank you.
broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
These cover lasers?
Let's see what's behind here. How's it going, BD? Experience great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Thank you.
as I have. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh shit. By Darth Vader. I've been baptized in the dark side now.
You cannot escape.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Stay back. Lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer, she didn't make it, Grease.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see. Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
That was an excellent game. Well, shoot. I guess that's gonna be it. All right, y'all. Until next time.